One example. So this one is add plus one each time. And how about this one? Yes. In Japan, we are told that imagination is important. So now, let's imagine there are many people, and each people have 4 candies. Then, and one people come here, and then there is 4 candy now. Is it okay?
Yes.
This is it means one people, okay? And then second people come here, so there is how many? Candies.
Eight.
So, what about if 10 people come here? The candy, how many candies?
4 candies.
So, this is the sequence number. Okay. There are another sequence number. I will show you the example. Can you guess what it is?
Minus one.
Yes, minus one.
Minus one.
Okay, let's imagine. There are 10 people. There are 10 people. And there is. How many candies in here? Same example. 40. So now one people, three. So there is how many candies?
36.
Okay. So for example, 9 people, three. So there's how many candies, right?
Four.
Yes. This is another sequence number. Okay. Okay. So now let's move on to the. How about go first? Let's look at your textbook. Page 12. And fill in the blank.